to find out.
Hit hard right center field. Going back on it as A.J. Andrews runs out of room. It's going to be a home run for Gwen Svekis. Crushes it over the wall in right center field. And the bleeding continues for Team Fenley. They have given up four more runs here in the second inning.